with what action of myself and the group I receive from the group, love of others. How? By what do I get an impression from the group, and through their impression, love of others? Pick inside more and more. Look for it. Look for the prayer. Search. When I look at the friend, how will I see that he's in love of others, that he's in love of friends? What's love of others? Love of friends. By what can I see that?
Iran.
From this, how I feel is that I can connect to him, from that which I can't even stand him, but I'll feel that there's something very internal and deep inside.
Rav, what do I need to see in him so that I will feel that there's love of others in him and it influences me? What action do I need to see him doing, or effort, from which I receive love of others? So, come on. To annul oneself, who said it?
I did.
You see, Tzvika did. If a friend annuls himself and I see it, this is the indication. Yeah, it's not really a measurement, it's the indication that he's in love of others. And that's the indication. If I see it, it influences me. So everyone should show the others how they cancel themselves. They annul themselves. And that leads to everyone seeing it, receiving love of others. All right?